physically, he just he's average, right? And you can see the lack of arm strength. And at times it gets him into trouble. He'll throw some bad interceptions. He can't really get out of the way. You know, it's kind of a plotter. Very Josh Rosen-like in my opinion. But you watch Arizona State and you watch them need a drive to get down to win that game. Arizona State was dominating those dudes all throughout the game until that last drive when Slovis just found a way to get it done.